olfactory lobes are present in the forebrain. Now let us see the functions of the brain. Forebrain. Olfactory lobes are present in the forebrain. So the main function of this is concerned with sense of smell. Cerebrum. It consists of two lobes called cerebral hemisphere. The four lobes of the cerebral hemisphere are Now let's study about the brain and the parts of the human brain. The brain is present in a hard bony box called cranium. The brain is covered by three layers of the membrane. The brain is covered by three layers of the membrane called as meninges. The space between the inner layers of the fluid is filled with a fluid called as cerebrospinal fluid. The importance of cerebrospinal fluid is it serves as a shock absorbing medium and protects the brain against shocks and jerks. The gray matter is present towards the periphery and the white matter is present towards the center. The gray matter in the periphery and the white matter in the center. This region is called as cerebral hemisphere. Next, we can see to here, this portion is called as the midbrain. Cerebellum. Medulla oblongata. Spinal cord. Pons veroli. The brain has the following divisions. That is, forebrain, midbrain and hindbrain. So in the forebrain we can see cerebrum and the anencephalon. Midbrain has optic lobes. Hindbrain has cerebellum and medulla oblongata. Medulla oblongata. We can see the lobes of the brain. The lobes of the brain are frontal, parietal, occipital and temporal. The lobes of the brain are frontal, parietal, occipital and temporal. The brain has the following divisions. That is, forebrain, midbrain and hindbrain. So in the forebrain we can see cerebrum and the anencephalon. Midbrain has optic lobes. Hindbrain has cerebellum and medulla oblongata. Medulla oblongata. Now let us see the functions of cerebral hemisphere. Site of mental abilities, controls thinking, memory and emotions are all the functions of the cerebral hemisphere. This rhomboidal shaped lobe visible from inferior surface of the brain is called as diencephalon. It lies between cerebrum and midbrain. The functions of diencephalon is release center for sensory impulses such as pain, temperature and light. Reflex center for muscular activities. Center for certain emotions such as anger. Center for water balance, blood pressure, body temperature, sleep and hunger. It interprets sensations and responds to cold, heat, pain and pressure. The rhomboidal region, that is rhomboidal shaped lobe, is called as diencephalon. It is divided into thalamus and hypothalamus. It lies between cerebrum and the midbrain. Now let us see the functions of diencephalon. It helps to send the relay center for sensory impulses such as pain, temperature and light. Reflex center for muscular activities. Center for emotions such as anger. Now let us see the importance and the functions of cerebellum. It is located below the cerebrum and medulla oblongata. The functions of the cerebellum are maintains posture, equilibrium and muscle tone, coordinates voluntary movements initiated by cerebrum. Now let us see the functions of medulla oblongata. It contains center for cardiac, respiratory and vasomotor activities. Vasomotor activities means the actions upon blood vessels which alter its diameter, and also it coordinates reflexes such as swallowing, coughing, sneezing and vomiting. The brain weighs approximately 1400 grams.